even if you have a poor grade, you have a chance to convince the school that your grade is not does not define you. Hello, how are you? So today I want to talk to you about admission unusual. What does that even mean? Admission unusual means when people you think are not supposed to get admission are getting admission. My name is Dr. Linda Iheme and we train graduates on how to secure admission and scholarship abroad all by yourself without the help of agents, right? Okay, great. So when I talk about admission unusual, it simply means that someone who naturally will not be able to get admission or get scholarship is getting those things, and you see that all over from the testimonials on this page. So how is that even possible? One secret which I shared in my webinar is that most schools abroad don't give you admission based on your grade alone. Like most schools, 99% of the schools abroad, because they've come to understand that grade does not define you. You will see somebody with first class and that's all that they know. They can't do something else. You will see somebody with third class and they are so awesome. Same thing, you will see somebody with first class and they are awesome. You will see another person with third class and they are useless. Do you see the point? But the point is that your grade is a single factor that cannot define who you are in total. So people are making this mistake. You see somebody will say, oh, I have third class, how am I going to do it? I can't get admission, no school will admit me. No. I have 2-1, I can't get admission, I can't get scholarship. No, it's not correct. Why? Most schools in high income countries consider your grade quite alright. But most importantly, 70% of your admission consideration is on your CV, on your admission essay, or personal statement or letter of intent, on your references submitted by your referee, you know, and other things which we teach in our masterclass. But the point is, even if you have a poor grade, you have a chance to convince the school that your grade does not define you. Some people, they even have this grade, right? They also have that mentality that I have third class, I'm a nobody. So because of their mindset, their mindset is on the way of their success. So what do we do in our training? We also make sure that we talk to you about the things that will position you in the right mindset for you to be able to move past that thing that is like an obstacle in your life. You're going to move past it and be able to what? Go forward and recognize who you are and be able to take the opportunities that lie in front of you. This is how students with third class, students with second class, lower, students with other degrees like higher national diploma or HND as it is called. Like I have a client, she has HND, she got MSc and she got partial scholarship. Yeah, the MSc, do you get? I'm not saying PGD. So some people think that they have HND, they are sentenced to PGD, they can't even get admission, they can't study abroad. It's not correct. Some people think that I have a client who had third class, was able to get his MBA. You see the point? And there are many, many. Some people with third class, they were able to get scholarship, partial scholarships, some multiple partial scholarships. And usually you can combine partial scholarships to even make full scholarship, right? I have a client, has a 2-2. I mean, the one I'm looking at in my head right now. It has a 2-2, got partial scholarship, negotiated with the school. The partial scholarship was transformed to full scholarship and they went to study on full scholarship with a second class lower. Do you get? So admission unusual means that in this area, we handle tough admission opportunity. So what we do is that we bring to your notice all the other things that you need in order to secure admission, even if your grade is poor, even if there are some unusual circumstances. We have people who have long educational gap. We teach them how to work on their other documents so that it becomes a blessing instead of a curse. Right, different people have different challenges that they feel in their head. This is why they are not going to get admission. I'm telling you that it is not true. right? And I'm making a bet on it. I'm telling you, it is not true. You can get admission 100%. You can get scholarship. You can get partial scholarship. You can get invisible scholarship. You can even get full scholarship. Even if all you got was partial scholarship, you can combine it. Worst case scenario, you can fund your education abroad with loan. You see the point? So you don't have a problem. What you have is lack of information. What you think is an excuse is not an excuse. The only thing that is an excuse is your ability to procrastinate. You know, right? Okay. So attend our free webinar. I'm going to check the description of this video. I'm going to add it.